Probably are. You not in the mood? Ooh, hey, hold up, Nana. What's your Nana name then? Let me talk to Nana. Nana, I need to speak to you, Miss Nana.
Seem like my life been really changing on me. I know some niggas out here hating on me. Ayy, I see the bitches how they changing on me. I know some niggas out here snaking on me.
Ayy, seem like my. Alright, so here's the deal. I was in my comments and someone said I should do a reaction by Savannah Dexter, Country Girl. Now, I was like, you know what? I'll check it out. So when I looked at the thumbnail, I seen that thumbnail. I said, oh my goodness. Boy, she's so beautiful. I seen the body. Oh my God. I don't know what it looked like. I don't know what else it is, but I got to check it out. Before we do that, y'all know I got a giveaway of 5,000 subscribers. I know I'm already at 5,000. Don't make no sense. Hold on. I know I'm already at 5,000. So the giveaway is at the end of June. At the end of June, June 31st, I will do, if it's 31 days, I will do a giveaway. Probably gonna be both of these, the MagSafe charger and the AirPods. It's the AirPods Pro, not just the regular AirPods. And at 10,000 subscribers, you know we got the iPhone 12. So y'all go ahead and do what you're supposed to be doing and go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, and let me know what the goddamn business is. Now, let's go ahead and get to Savannah Dexter. All I saw was the thumbnail, so I know it's gonna be banging. I got my water just in case if it's get too goddamn hot. All right, come on, let's get it. Savannah Dexter. Oh, I love Mako Sharks. Oh, that's what's up. I love Mako Sharks. I love the boats too. The Mako boats, hell yeah. Oh, shit. Is that her? Hold on, let me stop that. I know I hate being a man like that and look at her body and be like, oh my God, but God damn, nigga, you see it? Ooh, hey Savannah, how are you, mommy? I gotta get some water. Okay. I might need to give me a country girl. She thick too? Okay. Hey, I'm sorry to look at her like that, but God damn. Thick as cornbread, she get it from mama. She got guns like a daddy, don't let me pull it on ya. Okay, Savannah, god damn, girl, you sexy as a motherfucker. Beautiful, not just the body, but the face is so beautiful too. And she cornbread thick. I like them thick like cornbread. Ooh, you know I love cornbread. My mama can make the best cornbread in the goddamn world. Come on now. I don't. Okay. I had some ice cream earlier. Ooh, she got some more cheeks like this. Ooh. I do want a girl like you. Ooh. Oh my goddamn, bro. Oh my goodness, boy, this video making me high. I'm sorry to be a man to be like this, but God. Sugar and spice so sweet, make you pay attention. Who are you? I wanna be you right now, guy.
Oh.
Oh, do you? Okay. I want a country girl now. I do want a country girl. I know earlier I was like, you know, Latina is my favorite flavor, but do you see this flavor right here? Ooh. Look how she looking at me. I said, hold on, let me move this and get this out the way. I said, look how she looking at me. I said, oh my God, wait. Hey, Savannah, I'm sorry to be looking at you like that, but you are so hot, mommy. Oh, who are you, guy? I want to be you. I do want a country girl. I lick that tea off your body. You probably are. You not in the mood? Ooh, hey, hold up, Nana. What's your Nana name then? Let me talk to Nana. Nana, I need to speak to you. Miss Nana, I need to talk to your granddaughter. I guess that would be your grandma, huh, Nana? Probably. I need to talk to your granddaughter, Savannah Dexter. How you doing? My name is John Marshall. I'm West Texas, you know what I'm saying? I'm a little country, my damn self, you know. She looking for, you know, I'm looking for a country girl, she looking for a country slash hood type dude, which I ain't really hood. I'm just black, so I look hood, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, I would like to take Savannah Dexter out on a little date if I could. If you don't mind, ma'am, I'll take you out too, man. We can go get some goddamn country pie. We can go get some country drinks. It don't matter, man. We can just go do some country. But I just want to know if I can take a daughter out, granddaughter. I'm sorry. But you're so beautiful, I thought she could be your daughter. You know what I'm saying? You little goddamn it, grandma, you want to go out too? Shit, I'll take everybody. Fuck it. We can fucks with everybody. Huh. Okay. How much? Ooh. Okay. I'm playing this right now. Ooh, are you? Hey man, I just need a little piece of that little piece of that pie. You know what I'm saying? Just a little piece. I take a little taste. You know, just a little. You know what I'm saying? Just a little taste. You know what I'm saying? It would be good. Just I could just a little smell. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, my nigga, stop. You nasty. I'm a nasty motherfucker. No, but hey, Savannah, I'm fucking with you, I ain't gonna lie. I really am fucking with you. You are sexy. I would be there too, trying to get a little piece of that cornbread, like you talking about. Get some of that tea off your body. Like, let me get some sweet tea. Yeah, I don't want that sweet tea. I want the sweet tea that came off her body. Huh. Let me get some of that dinner too. I do want a country girl. Ooh. Ah. Ooh, please give me a country girl. I gotta give me one of these country girls like this. So if anybody in the comments know any type of country girl or know how I can get a hold to Savannah Dexter, let me know. Cause Twigger really needs to get a country girl like this. This woman is beautiful. She's country, she's sexy, says she a freaking sheets. Something about baking, I don't know, but I'll bake something to you. So we can make a cake, you know what I'm saying? I found that cake, you know what I'm talking about? Bye, 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 you know what I'm talking about?
You need a country girl.
Oh my God, look at that jelly. That's that cornbread she said. Mmm, hey. Look at it jiggle. I'm sorry guys to be like this. God damn. I love being the dude though. I love being the dude. Oh, let me get one of them country countries. Oh, that's not just a country girl. That's one of them country countries. Let me get one of them country countries. Okay, miss. Hey, so look, let me go ahead and let you know that, you know. Whew, let me get a drink first. Battery finna die, it's cool though, cause shit, she don't put my lights on anyways, you know what I'm saying? I need me a motherfucking country girl like this. If anybody know of any country girl, how to get to Savannah Dexter, like I said. Savannah, if you see this, please let Twigger know what I gotta do to get on the country list, you know what I'm saying? I wanna be on the list, I wanna be in line. I know you got a long line list of countrymen and dudes and whatever, but let me go ahead and skip to the front, my Lou, my daughter, you know what I'm saying? Skip that, go ahead to the front, take you out. If Nana approve, let me see. Let me talk to Nana. That's the only way we gonna know. If I don't ever get to talk to Nana, I never know if we gonna be able to go on a date. So, let Nana know about me, John Marshall Productions everywhere, IG, Facebook, check me out, and we can go and do some country shit. I got kayaks, you know what I'm saying? We can go fishing. I got kayak, I got couple poles, you know what I'm saying? Throw them out to catch fish, you know what I'm saying? We can do some things. Miss Savannah, I want you as my country girl. Shout out.